So, a lake in the center. Not that many expansion maxes. Okay, this is a turtle game, I think.
Interesting.
Yeah, very little expansion.
Oh, come on, are we all Cybermen again? What the hell?
Doesn't matter at this level.
I'm not complaining.
Okay, I'll complain for all three of us, no worries. No shit, Sherlock.
Well, maybe you didn't get it.
Oh. I guess Cyber Navy isn't a bad idea here, actually.
Sure. They're walling off.
Walling off.
The game stop.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, so what's our plan tech-wise? I mean, I think somebody should do air, obviously. Probably Jammer.
Me.
And I kind of have to secure.
Floaties incoming through the center.
Oh no, that's not nice. But could you spotted that?
It's Zoe and he is underwater.
My SU isn't there, so this can do a lot of damage to my base. Anybody floating mass?
and get the torpedo or commander maybe.
I guess they have forwards. That there's a naval factory there, so. I think Navy is the winning play here. Huh? Floaties is. Ouch. You can reclaim the floaty with your SU.
Fuck, you're not aiming this shit.
Push on the side, Astrox maybe.
Yeah.
With some artillery. Don't let him take.
Yeah, there's nothing to control there though. If they get Navy and they get their two, I think it's over. I'm getting their two on my SU to help do something.
Making torp bombers now.
Also scouting, right?
Coming in to kill your tanks, I think, Astrox, or not?
I should really not have moved my SU. Please.
That be his commander, I think so, right? How many torp bombs would you need for a run?
A bunch. Don't know.
Got five now.
Do you have a tier 2 NG for me?
I have one.
Base, I think. gave you. I got. Oh, I gave it to Astrox. My bad. I got 6 door bombers. What do you guys think?
Good try.
How much?
Well, I'm also putting some pressure on it. Why are you pinging your AC? Thank you.
Oh, he went on land. He's pushing in, entering his base.
You have both guns?
I've got the torpedo and stuff.
Okay, then he should be dead. Or on wall.
Well, he's on land, so he's not dead.
Just make some gunship.
Yeah, I know.
But don't twist it.
I just can't corner him like this, Envy, if I get the air down.
What about their air?
Commander under attack.
I think I got it. He's going back into water.
Commander under
Snail
attack.
Nail factory is down.
Any of us
Commander
going lab tech?
Under attack.
I guess Astrox is or not.
Yeah.
Got some gunships moving in on him.
Yeah, factory maybe.
Yep. I'm gonna take that factory down, hopefully. As a ESS, orange.
ESF, 2-3?
Yep. We need to get him now. In fact, the T2 naval factory is down.
Maybe switch to bomber now to get them, not more gunship.
Got him. Now we're gonna need some air.
Your air, right?
Yeah, but I'm not T3.
I can't give him all the three plus.
He's upgrading to T3 as quickly as possible.
You are? He is?
I am.
Be very careful there, Astrox. Get your ACU.
Alright.
Need moss. If anybody else, fire.
Yep.
Thank you. There is a cruiser out.
Yeah.
Our commander should be able to deal with that. I got one ASF. If you spot a bomber, let me know. First making T3, yeah, then let you know. And I did a scouting run on top. Not far, far behind on. Could use some more moss if
come on.
Got. Nice.
There to Navy, starting with cruiser.
I'm
gonna go destroys.
Gonna try to get the
this can maybe
ASF
go
control.
Forward. Jet bomber here.
Yeah.
It's probably coming to my max.
Aiming for it.
Yes.
Yeah, well max. That's not bad.
There's two radar to pair now.
I have one here.
Okay, my cruiser is at the front.
Oh, they have some LCVOs there.
What?
Some LCVOs at the bottom. That T3 land now.
That back Astrox.
Somebody making tier 3 power.
I already got it. I'm overflowing 15 often. Not the whole time, but.
So, if an air thing happens, I have cruisers in the Navy, so we could pull them over that.
Come. Close to catching up to Orange.
Getting some bricks. First one is moving across.
full on Destro production for me now.
Yep.
Can you scout this ACU? What's he doing?
I'm making a air scout as we're speaking. Moving over him soon. In a bit, it's coming.
Oh, is that floaty?
Yep.
Yep. Astrox Brick is coming.
There's three gunships coming now for the Navy. That
okay,
can kill
up.
Me. If they focus it before, maybe not. Actually, I have three cruisers now.
Yeah. Okay, then he's gonna make that.
Well, definitely survive like that. So what is he doing? He's making a artillery base there or something? Can I get the tier 3 NG for power?
Entropy.
Use.
Don't go too far forward, I think. He's coming though, but...
Oh yeah, RT is actually a good counter to this. Nice, getting in range of my frigates. Probably quits after this position with Mulok.
The push at the bottom is slightly annoying.
Oh wait, there are still two. This was the opposite left. Can we have this break up here?
I think I want air control. Making some gunships astrox for the bottom part.
It's okay, but... Bricks do quite die quite fast in those UFOs.
Yeah, they're decent.
That is, he was hiding in the pond on the right.
Yep.
Nice map. I like this map.
It was not bad.
Yeah, very interesting. I really should have just gone for the navy at the beginning. I walked my SU to the left to kind of secure the land there. Takes so long, and then I already had the maxes with my Angies anyway that I dropped. If I had my SU at the base, I could have gone tier 2 on it, then make some power with the tier 2, and then go into the water to do navy shit. I think I no longer have the strategic icons mod on or something.
Yeah, mine is broken somehow also.
Oh, come on. Ship broke even more things.
Yeah, I was planning on taking a look at that. Completely forgot.
It's more difficult to see the attack level of the maxes somehow. So
yeah,
I
sure. Also engineers. Right now I forget where I put that shit.
But it looks like we were away ahead.
You were. My eco wasn't great.
Yeah, mine either. I put quite some in the torp bombers. But on the other hand, I think that was key to get Navy back. Where is it?
So, Jammer, if you're trying to kill a SU with air, like, set up some gunships. If you go for them with gunships, then I would, as soon as you put the gunships on the SU, switch from gunships to bombers, because they can get there faster. And
yeah,
like they're also better in case enemy air comes in.
Yep, yep. Ah, finally found an icon mod. Jesus. Installed, it says. Well, let's uninstall. Install. Check again. Okay, goat.
Okay, then we definitely can't lose the next one.
Nope. What's wrong with it? What did Chip do?